What is up, guys? My name is John, and we are once again playing Mass Effect 3, but today we are playing the Leviathan DLC, which released today. And if you missed my full completed Let's Play, it's on my channel on the right side of my page, so if you want to go check it out, go ahead. And so we won't be doing this DLC from scratch, I guess. I'll just have a saved file and whatnot, so let's go. I might just edit out this part and cut straight to it because of all the loading screens. Or, so with loading game. Whatever. So, if you're still here, you're wondering why, what is this about? We'll find out, and no, this will not like mess up with the schedule of Darksiders or any of my other future videos. It's just a small DLC we're doing, just because I did the full work through of Mass Effect 3, the campaign. I enjoyed it, so they released DLC. We're doing it. And by the way, we do have more videos coming up for Darksiders too. Anyway, we're over here. We use the Galaxy map to go to where we're supposed to go, which is over here, I believe. And if you don't hear any sound right now, it's because I edited it out because of copyright music. And yeah, you can still hear my voice, just not the game sound until about right about now. So, more loading screens. By the way, a lot of people started college or university again, so I guess it's more hectic for the next week or so, and which is why you won't be seeing as many videos from a lot of people you're probably subscribed to. So just letting you know if you're still in high school and watching my videos and wondering why.
I want you to match this against all known locations and update the map. Then contact the field teams for progress reporting.
Yes, sir.
I'm Commander Shepard. We've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
Could have used your help 3 years ago.
Yes. If people had paid attention to your warnings about the Reapers, we might not be in this war. But now, with new information we've uncovered, breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No! This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location. Now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine. But I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? What's happening?
You tell me.
I was gathering our data when you arrived, and then it was dark. Cold. Like I was someplace else.
And then?
I don't know! A gun was in my hand. Dr. Bryson, there was a loud noise.
That was you shooting him.
I didn't do it. It wasn't me. You have to believe that.
So someone else pulled that trigger?
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you wanna...
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Damn it. Get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, sir.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update?
Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something.
Give me the brief.
About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication.
What could have killed the Reaper in the first place?
Exactly. That's the real Leviathan.
It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator, and it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
Anything capable of killing a Reaper could do a lot of collateral damage.
Yet given the state of this conflict, I believe the saying, "The enemy of my enemy is my friend," may be relevant.
But we won't know unless we can find it.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
All right, so that was a really long cutscene, and not really cutscene, but well, that was kind of creepy. But I haven't played Mass Effect in a long time, so if I do anything that out of the ordinary, you know why. So I guess we just explore now. Yeah, we gotta stop doing that. That lights up.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan, but he does not state a destination.
Let's focus on what he does say, then.
He mentioned extrapolating Leviathan's path.
And crunching numbers. He wasn't flying blind. He had data.
A significant amount of data, judging by this office.
So how do we narrow it down?
Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan. It may help us locate Garneau.
Does this tell us where Garneau went?
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan.
Alright, so if you guys are wondering like where this takes place throughout the campaign, it's just a side mission. It does not affect the ending or anything. Because if you've already beaten it, which I'm pretty sure most of you have, you would know what happened.
He was attempting to extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the galaxy map program.
Alright, so we have to
meteorite fragment,
like,
maybe?
Find stuff, I guess.
We should look more closely at a sample.
March 7th, 2186.
the Rakdai. Their movements during the Rakdai Wars suggest alien influence. But the timing is wrong, and Rakdai weren't implanted with Reaper tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rakdai to fight the Reapers?
What do you think, Edie?
It is possible that Bryson's team is using ancient Rakdai fleet activity to find Leviathan. If we can find data on the movement of ancient Rakdai, those appear to be sightings of ships that match Rakdai. Adding this search filter to the galaxy.
By Anne Bryson.
Alright, what else are we gonna look for?
Sovereign. Hope they've got that thing shielded.
Right now I just want to, like, find stuff. Did we start here?
These are all murders in which...
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes. Can you fill for murders with your claimed memory loss?
I know I'm going back, hitting these twice, but...
Said
I want
to
make sure.
The encryption key close to his heart.
It's in the bathroom. Invasion of privacy. Wait, hold on.
By Anne Bryson. Nine.
Picture. Got it.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart. What's closer than family?
What's over here? Oh, it's just the outside. Alright, don't want to hit that yet. Transit. Did we get everything? Nope. No, we didn't.
Data pad.
Sounds good. But this is going to be the end of the first video. I will see you guys in a few minutes while we continue on with this game. See ya.